State PDP. River State is a very peaceful state, and our people are not violent. It's easy to lead a reversman despite the multi-ethnic dimension of the state. What has happened is that Governor Chibike Amaechi and his cronies have continued to take the peaceful disposition of the people of River State for granted. That is why he said recently...
For River State or for PDP?
I mean, you hardly can differentiate the two. He is in charge. In River State, he determines who becomes chairman, who determines who becomes the secretary, who determines who becomes the councillor, he determines who goes to the house.
Isn't that a style or trait of the PDP in almost all states?
That is what we are saying, that there is something reprehensible about a situation where a people are not determined, are not allowed to determine their destiny. And it is wrong. We should not allow it to continue to happen.
But that
is why people are saying no.
But in that primaries, when he came and gave the address, he walked out, he left, because I think he had other engagement. So, how did it work that you say he imposed people on that?
We are in this business, politics.
Tell us about it, we are not.
It is not about coming there and walking. All the underground work, all the lists have been written right there in Government House before the public show that you see there. That is how it works in many states. That is how it works in River State. That is how it works under Amaechi. And that is the truth.
So they write this list and they go and...
Of course! That is why Felix Obua said, no, I will not agree. In any case, there is nothing wrong in consensus. If all your brothers and sisters agree that the consensus should stay. But you cannot begin to preach the enforcement of consensus when you yourself, you have skeletons in your cupboard and you are not carrying people along.
What do you mean, skeletons?
Yes, skeletons in your cupboard, because you are becoming oppressive and dictatorial. You're not letting people express their wish and their will. This is how it was, for instance. Now, even this Obua, who got the court judgment in Abuja, for merely filing that case in court, Amaechi's government revoked the statutory right of occupancy of his hotel in Omoku, Chidera Hotel. He published it in the nation's newspaper. I would have brought a copy here, just that it escaped me. For merely filing a case in court. And I didn't know what he wanted the young man to do. You didn't want him to begin to carry arms and begin to kill people other than going to court. You wanted him to withdraw the case, and the young man said, no, my rights must be enforced. I am not alone. All my supporters will kill me if I withdraw this case. And that was it. The statutory right of occupancy of his hotel in Omoku, Chidera Hotel, was revoked. That's one. Two. There is another man, Chief Jerome Eke. He owns Pentagon Hotel. For merely being a friend of a serving senator who Amaechi suspected would likely be a problem to his game plan, to his succession game plan in 2015. He also revoked the statutory right of occupancy of Pentagon Hotel and published it in the same edition.
What were the reasons given? I do not believe that.
No, man, the government said
the reasons
we went for public interest in the remote Omoku, where they are begging people to come and take land.
Is that not within the rights of the state government if they say
it's
for public?
It is maliciously enforced.
Maliciously.
Exercised. The governor of River State, by revoking the two statutory rights of occupancies in those hotels, he acted maliciously.
Did they challenge that decision?
Of course, it's in court. So the problem is that Amaechi is intimidating the people of River State. Amaechi is oppressing people. He's suffocating people.
Well, you must have seen so many developments in River State, in the education sector, the health sector, and a whole lot he's done for the people of the state.
That will be a question for another day. I am not going to come here to say Amaechi has not put some structures on ground.
Good. That is why it's difficult for some people to believe that he has done some of those awful things you've just mentioned.
He's just whitewash. When the chiefs are down, we will come to a debate and we will challenge officials of River State government to come here and sit and let us talk. Tell us how much money you've gotten since 2017 today. Tell us how you spent the money. Lagos State is spending this money even without oil, and Nigerians are talking. Nigerians are speaking for Fashola. Amaechi should allow Nigerians to speak for him other than the media facade. Amaechi is abusing the resources of River State, and I think that someday, sometime, questions will be asked as to how the money which he received from River State is being managed.
Is it true that there are attempts by the other faction, which even though you say that, but they say there's a faction that's trying to impeach the governor, and then three members are loyal to that faction, but then the other 27, I think out of 32 or so. So that scheming currently goes on, because at the moment Is it Obiakwa local government also has been sealed off, and we got reports yesterday. So it's all just one from one
yes.
controversy to another.
Yes, I agree with you completely. You see, when I heard from the Speaker of River State House of Assembly alleging that five members whom he had suspended from benefits and privileges in the House were planning to impeach the governor, five members as opposed to 27. Does that not look like a movie? What's going to happen?
They gave the Plateau State example during the time of Banam Ribadu as AFCC chairman.
It is not possible in River State for what General Obasanjo or what happened in Plateau State during Obasanjo's regime to happen in Port Harcourt today. It's not possible. So that is.
But it doesn't mean it hasn't happened before.
It has happened before, but that doesn't mean
that legitimate
fear. It's not a norm.
Are you saying that for certain?
It's clearly unfounded. Even the party chairman has said, so what am I impeaching? What are we impeaching Amaechi for? I'm an Ikwerre man, for instance. Amaechi is an Ikwerre man. If anybody should protect him, it is a Maoka. I won't even sit in any meeting that will lead to the impeachment of Amaechi. And I can tell you that is just empty alarm raised by the House of Assembly. And these are also the people who are not helping the governor to administer well. Amaechi by nature is not a bad person.
We also heard this directive from the PDP chairman in the state saying that the House of Assembly members should bring back the chairman who was sacked?
Yes, because the House is operating in a manner that is inconsistent with democratic principles and decency. You cannot, acting on a petition allegedly written by 17 stakeholders, alleging abuse of resources of the local government, without hearing from the chairman, without allowing debate, without even conducting preliminary investigation as to establish a prima facie case against the man. You sweep an elected council. It's not done. It is wrong. Ironically...
Does the party chairman have the powers to suspend all of those people? I mean, the members of the State House of Assembly?
The party?
Yes, the party chairman.
Is the father of every political office holder in River State.
Mm-hmm.
A father has the discretion on how to reprimand his children.
According to the law. So,
mm-hmm.
Did they follow the law in this case?
So, the point I'm making clearly is that the chairman of the party has said, rescind what you have done within 24 hours. If you don't do it,
you'll be suspended. From the party or as...
From the party, not from the House.
Okay.
They are still members of the House of Assembly.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't receive what you have done, because you have become an embarrassment to the party and to the state, we will suspend you. That's what happened. And they have gone ahead to say, okay, you want to suspend us, we will challenge you. But that came after the suspension had been... I don't know that, but whatever is the case, my take is that River people don't want these problems anymore. We want to live peacefully like brothers the way we have been living. We don't want anything that will divide us. What we are asking is that all the parties involved in this issue sit together like brothers and sisters and resolve these matters amicably. And to what Professor Wole Soyinka said, let me even thank him so much. As far as I am concerned, whenever we see him in Port Harcourt, we feel gladdened that such an international citizen comes to visit River State. But he should let us alone. The elders in River State are handling the matter. Let people not be seeing the respected prophet if he's taking sides on a matter like this.
There are some other local government chairmen. We also have some of them on tape who have said the closure of Obiakwa local government is not just right. They think it's a deliberate act to intimidate them and that there's no crisis there whatsoever, but they're determined to go on with the activities, even though they've been sealed off.
Obiakwa local government was sealed off because the police does not want to witness a colossal breakdown of law and order.
Do they have to seal it off? Why don't they just man it?
Maybe. Sealing off may not even be the appropriate language for now. Let us allow the situation to calm down so that people don't die. We don't want to be in this crisis. We don't want to find ourselves in perpetual conflict all the time. And in any case, this is not the first time that the police has had to intervene to rescue situations that are threatening the peace and order of the people. It's not the first time. So what the police did is to intervene,
you know,
in appropriate circumstances.
In spite of all that you've said, you know, there are those who will say, look, this is only coming up only recently because of the goings-on in the Nigeria Governors Forum. His stance, for instance, on maybe 2015, and they think if all of those things did not come up, All this will not happen.
You know, in Nigeria, Nigerians are very patient people, just like Rivers people are. Events will begin to build over time.